How? How can they grow so many flowers? Maybe their child of embers actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you.
Let's try.
Tell me, why this fascination with windmills?
They look like giants with funny turning shield swords.
Boy, I just see bloody wheat grinders.
I know, Sophia. I know. Go on, climb up.
All right.
Down carefully.
Very well. What's that crank?
Maybe it will start the windmill.
Oh, it worked!
Shh, let's get away discreetly. Care of it, Hugo.
Yes.
It's probably a brake to stop the windmill.
Yes. It didn't seem close, though.
Strange.
I've seen things like this. It's typical in Provence and the surroundings.
What is it?
Some symbolic passageway?
The question is... intriguing.
A magic hole!
I say this letter is an invitation.
That's old.
Feels like the place was used not so long ago.
It looks like a goblin's home.
You're the only goblin here.
Then you're a witch.
How did you know?
The windmill mechanism. Yes,
this
is
what
it
opened.
I'll be damned.
This is real exploration, Hugo.
Yes, I'm sure there's treasure down there.
You know what, kid? I think you're right. My hands are getting all tingly. It's a sign. Holy.
Damn.
Is it real?
It's real. As real as a smuggler's lair. A bloody good one. Hell, who built this?
It's amazing. You think they're still here?
It feels abandoned. That's the thing. The more amazing you get, the more likely you are to die.
Whoa!
The treasure!
What is that?
Jewelry?
A bracer.
It's antique.
Wear it!
It fits.
It's too good to leave it here. Keep it.
Yes! It's your treasure now.
I don't know why, but I feel stronger.
It's magic, maybe.
All right, let's go back before some smuggler ghost comes shouting at us.
This place is amazing! It's my favorite!
I must say, I could see myself living here.
And what about a nice house? With a garden?
I'm happier when people can't see me.
Yes, I'd like to live in a cave too.
Lord, I'm walking around with bats.
I'm more of a lizard, I think.
A bat lizard!
All right, why not?
Amicia?